back again. Currently, it is 6:46 in the morning. I'm not gonna get myself dressed. Bring on to this play. Oh, I got my outfit already. Thank God I had it up since last night. So we're finna put our outfit on. Oh, what we got is black shorts, Mark 11s, and then this, a red tank. So that's the outfit we're on for today. So yeah, I know I'm not gonna be talking a lot when I'm in public. I'm gonna just take videos, but yeah, I gotta put all my stuff. I need to put enough call ready so it could be here. But first of all, you know, we're gonna smell good, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put some cologne on. I got this one. It just keeps spinning. I think it's like Elias Supply. I don't know. But it smells good though. So I ain't complaining. Once I got the fin on, and once I'm outside, I'll pick up the camera. Guys, I'm like 85% dressed. All I gotta do is put this on, and then I'm done. I'm done. Then we gotta do the hair and the beard. That's what we're finna do. Do something like this, and then for the beard, I use this beard boost, and it helps. So I'm just gonna, you know, one pump like that, and then pump like that, and then I just blow. And that's what I do. So. Smells good and I don't complain. So for right now, I gotta bring all my stuff to the van. So then, you know, I could be packed. I could be packed and I'm ready to go. Oh, I wanna put my chain on. Hold on. Everything's in the car. You know, I gotta make sure the hair is fine. Oh yeah, we gotta spray cologne. Hold on. I don't need you guys knowing my scent, so I'm gonna hide it from you. Yeah, so I'm in the car, I'll pick up the camera.
I'm just chilling right now. Okay. I'm training my team lately, so we'll see how this goes. I think I gotta leave the house for around like 7:30, so. So I'm cooling. I'm gonna try to get like clips and everything for you guys when we get to this place. So yeah, I'll take like videos of the room so you guys can see hit me once in the car officially. I'm watching that with this game. I put the camera, but this little hand lotion right here, and this, I don't know if it's girl product, but this thing is gas. I'm not gonna lie to you. But yeah, once I'm in the car, I'll pick up the camera.
Gas station.
Throw some gas in the van before we go. On that journey.
Be safe.
This is like 12
Please
hours.
Don't text and drive.
We took our videos on the road and whatnot. So you guys can see. First, you gotta make a pit stop in the church. So and pick up some people. But yeah. Yeah, we have people that are coming in, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna go with them in the back of the van, like the trunk area, or we're gonna figure it out because, you know, a lot of people coming in on top of my family, so we'll see how it goes. So I'm gonna hit soccer, I gotta use the bathroom, so that's what we're finna do right now. This place, like I said, is wild. So yeah, we'll see how everything is. My legs are cooked at the moment. See, once I'm in the church, I'll pick up the camera. Right now, we in the church. We're just waiting for more people to come. But yeah, shout out to my barber, though. Yeah. I've been getting like mad compliments, but yeah, we're chilling for right now. We ate some chicken cutlet, chicken sandwich. So yeah, homemade though. Nope. He's in the bathroom. I hate the road. So once I'm back in the van, I'll pick up the camera.
Alright. So we're still waiting in the van. I'm in the van right now. I'm just cooling, but we're going to the Sight and Sound thing. It's about the Lord and Jesucristo, Jesus Christ, all that stuff. So I forget what's to play about today, but I know they have live animals, stuff like that, certain events, all that stuff. So they say not to record, but I don't give a damn. I'm gonna find a way and I'm gonna record. So I'm gonna try to get that content in for you guys. Like I said, my barber's IG will be down below in the description if you guys want to check him out. He will get you right. All you gotta do is just speak. He's not a mind reader. People nowadays be like, oh, I wanted this, but I got that. Did you speak? No. Oh, man. And yeah, so you got to speak. He doesn't know what you want until you speak. So with that being said, we're just chilling in here for right now. We got a big group. We have a big group. Oh, let me see. Yeah, we have a group going on. We got a couple of cars going. But of course, people want to ride in the van because the van got a lot of seats. But yeah, I'm not driving this one going nor coming because I'm not even gonna be home. So right now I'm just chilling, relaxing and whatnot. So yeah, once everything starts shaking and baking, once we're on the road, I'll take some videos of you guys of the road and everything. So yeah, but this place is 2 hours away. 2 hours and 13 minutes away. Calambola. And that's wild. But once we start driving, I'll pick up the camera. I might be ODing, but just in this, you know, LV thing, it's just portable chargers on portable chargers. I got like 3 right here. And then on this side, I got 4. On this side, I got a small one. So right now, I'm rocking with 4 portable chargers. Everything else that I need. You might say, oh, why you need 4? Because why the hell not? Why the hell not? I got the resources. Why the hell not? Am I not going to bring a portable cargo with me? So, no, I'm just chilling right now in the back of the van. I dropped my headphones. Great. I might take a nap. Right now I'm just cooling. Waiting for my pops to get in so he could drive, and yeah, that's about it.
but I gotta put a shirt on, so we're gonna do that. But I'm mid for right now, we're cooling. I also gotta find the bathroom. I gotta pee so bad.
At the place, I had to use a bathroom, but I've never seen a men's bathroom with a whole freaking couch. Like, the bathroom?
Couch.
On couch.
I've never seen that. So right now, I'm just waiting for my brothers to come to the bathroom. They're letting Nukes home. I'm gonna get something to eat first. Move home from there. Yeah, I'm gonna try to record for you guys to see. See everything, and yeah. Right now, I'm just waiting. My dad ordering some food, but this place is huge. Look at it. They have like a horse statue and a lot of things, but the thing that's blowing me. There's the freaking couches in the bathroom. I've never seen that. Damn, I've never seen a couch in a bathroom. But this line is long. Look how long this line is. That's from the door. But go see my OG needs, and I'll keep you guys updated and posted. Now we're finna eat. But now all this art in here. This man cool, like, and there's more art on the other side. So
we got this.
So once I'm, you know, done eating, I'll pick up the camera. This is the other art they have.
You're good boy, Milky,
Milky, Milky. And it actually spins. I got a Philly cheesesteak. So look at this piece. It's huge.
Alright, come on.
It's huge. Good, look around.
With the tongs right there.
Oh, that is just food. That's
wow, I got this so far.
I had to get another drink. I was thirsty.
He was too.
But this place is cool though, I'm not gonna lie. They had a variety of everything you could think of. Right, Zaki. Go down. Yeah. Once we're done eating, I'll pick back up the camera. We had to spin back to the food's good. I got this. Oh my goodness. This food is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah, we're gonna go to our seat and then grab up.
Hold on, you got dirty. You sweat my head off too, it's crazy.
Huh?
Yeah. What? You gonna eat up?
I like to do the OG job. Go get it.
So right now, I'm just waiting.
My brother's gonna go downstairs. He's washing his hands, so. And once I'm downstairs, home, I'll pick up the camera. Just outside chilling, gathering up the troops. My shoes are holding up. Low key, I might change them though. My feet are bothering me, so. I got all the kids with me, and that's what we on right now. Gonna head inside and wash this plate. city or so.
It would look like.
I'll take videos and stuff. This is at the play I'm at. It's called Science Town. I'll leave it in the description below if you guys want to pull up. Right now we on a break. I don't have my flash on, because if you have your flash on, they would tell me to take my camera off, so I am not trying to get kicked out, so flash is not on. When we're done with the play, I'll give you guys a recap. Catch you guys when it's done.
Play is done. Now I'm gonna get dressed. I'm gonna get my stuff. I head to my boy's crib. Once I'm in the car, I'm picking the camera.
Shout out to my pops, we're gonna get this. Shout out to my grandmother, my pops, she got me a bottle. She got me a bracelet. So we're big cool this thing. So right now, like I said, I'm gonna go to my boy's crib. I'm gonna chill out from there. But this place is cool though, I ain't gonna lie. So now we're leaving, this is the place. Mad big, but I got a bottle. And then, you know, my grandmother blessed me with a bracelet. Now we go home. No, I go to my boy's car. I don't go home. But this place is huge, though. This is the parking lot, though. This is just the parking lot. So I got on Trail 11 for the feet. OG got your Air Forces. And I got some New Balances. Now what, we just go home. Look at this scenery. Damn. Time to put my bags in my boy's car, and then we out. It is 9 o'clock. I am tired as hell. So right now I'm finna head to the bathroom. I gotta go. I had to go for like the past 2 hours. All I gotta do is wait for my boy's mom to come. She's picking me up. So I could say overall today was a good day. Today's video is not gonna be posted today. I'll be posted Monday. But yeah. I'm just waiting for my boy's mom, but I gotta take everything out of the van that I need. Oh, this crib, I have like 3 pairs of shoes, a lot of clothes, portable chargers. So that's the vibe for right now. So, getting my stuff, get all my belongings that I need, and then I'm out. We'll put my sweater on at this tight cold. Then I'm blessing my boy with some Crocs. So, yeah, he don't really got Crocs, so that's what we're gonna do. Once I'm home, I'll bring the camera.
Special, I cannot get exposed. I'm not talking shit, I catch a bitch before I catch a cold.